Hello, and welcome to the July Auslan Parliament Bulletin. A Parliament committee is looking into the decline of Victoria's ecosystems. They would like to find out what things are affecting Victoria's environment, including the forests, coast, grassland, and animals. They want to find out how the government can help the environment and endangered animals. If you would like to share your views and suggestions, you can go to the committee's website. Another Parliament committee is examining homelessness in Victoria. They want to find out what can be done to help homeless people. To learn about the issue, the committee has been hearing from organisations and people who work with the homeless. Because of COVID-19, the committee has been conducting these hearings online. You can find out more at the committee's website. In June, the Legislative Council elected a new president. His name is Nazir El Azmar. He has been a Legislative Council member since 2006. As the president, he will make sure that the MPs follow the rules when they are speaking and that everyone gets a chance to speak. Some of the rules MPs must follow include time limits on how long they can speak and standing up when they speak. During the COVID-19 emergency, the Parliament kitchens have been making meals to support people in need. They have now made over 300,000 meals for vulnerable members of the community. Thank you for watching. Remember, you can send us questions on the Auslan website.